We have major problems. We think that there is no way out. We've lost a job. We don't know where our income is going to come from. Rely on Allah. Trust Allah. It's a matter of time. After darkness, the light will definitely come. You need to continue. You need to thank the Almighty for the little that you have. In fact, you have a lot. However, it's normal for human beings to feel low at times. It's normal for human beings to be overthinking at times. It's normal for someone to have a little bit of anxiety at times. But remember, lay your trust in Allah. Number one, believe in Allah. Understand with conviction that Allah will resolve your matter. Every single person goes through hardship. In fact, I don't know of a soul from among those living on earth right now who has everything they've ever desired for. Not a soul. If this world was free of problems, paradise would have lost its value. What would have been the point of going into paradise when already we have a place where nothing goes wrong? So Allah, in order for us to understand, has kept the earth in a way that He's going to test us in it, and He's never ever going to give us every single thing we desire until the day we enter paradise. فِيهَا مَا تَشْتَهِيهِ الْأَنفُسُ وَتَلَذُّ الْأَعْيُنُ. Talking about paradise, Allah says, in it there is everything that the soul desires and everything that is tasty to the eyes. Anything delicious to your eyes, you'll have it. And on top of that, Allah says, وَأَنْتُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ. And you will dwell therein forever and ever. That is paradise, my brothers and sisters. As for the earth, challenge upon challenge. You could have all the money on earth, but still you will go through a little bit of sickness, a little bit of fear, a little bit of anxiety. What does Allah say? Wabashir, give good news. To whom? He's just told us that He's going to test us with difficulty, hardship, anxiety, loss of life, loss of produce, loss of wealth, so much more. And Allah says a bit of war, uncertainty. And Allah says after that, give good news. Good news to who? Good news. وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. Give good news to those who bear sabr. Sabr means bearing patience, understanding the plan of Allah, conviction in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.